Hi, I'm Mary of Nazareth, and I'm super excited to be part of America's Next Top Mary. This is my audition tape. I am from Bed-Stuy, New York, and I'm living here with my son, Jesus. I'm the original Virgin Mary, and I think it's important that people know that I'm the Queen. Sometimes it's really hard for me. Sometimes I get a hard time for being the Queen. It's really important to me that the Lord and Savior have a lot of fun in his life, you know? I mean, he's going to be doing a lot of healing when he gets older. So I really need for him to have fun and know what it's like to enjoy life and not just have the burden of the world on him, you know what I'm saying? So anyways, I take him to the park all the time. That's why he should be America's Next Top. Because I know how to have fun. Okay, baby! Park, I was making my audition video and an unexpected visitor came over.
Go.
So basically, I am the Virgin Mary and the original Virgin Mary, and I want you to know that there, those posers out there, they don't know what's coming to them, because I am the mother of our Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Nazareth, Mary Nazareth.
Hi.
Hi. Mary Nazareth.
Hi. Yes, I'm Mary Nazareth. This is Jesus. Okay, man.
Yeah. Okay. Are you drink free? Yeah. Alcohol?
Yeah, sure. Except
what's
for
the
blood of Christ.
Drug free?
Yes.
Do you smoke?
Only around the baby.
Okay, how's baby?
Oh, really good. Just, you know, being the king of the universe, really, you know, he can heal your eyesight if you want when he's a little older.
All right, glasses. Are you using plastic bottle?
Yes, yeah, of course. Of course.
You should not use plastic bottle, baby. Very bad, baby.
Oh, really?
Do you breastfeed or do you formula?
I just feel like it wouldn't be appropriate to have the Lord touch my breast. And I've been feeding my baby this blue pop for a long time. And, you know, like, he's the king, you know? So you gotta, like, treat the king with a lot of respect, you know? You gotta, like, feed the king and nourish the king so, you know, so that he can make this world a better place with his love.
Do you have a job?
Well, yes. I'm the mother of the king of the universe, you know? I mean, it's really a lot
of. Do you have a job making money?
Well, I don't need money. I have the Lord's love.
Is the father paying child support?
Well, that's a whole other story. You see, Joseph got really mad after I met God.
I have to check for bruises.
Oh, bruise? No bruises.
Me.
Oh. Oh. Oh, hi. Check babies. Oh, no, there's no bruises on the baby.
I need to see house.
Do you... Oh, I don't live here.
What?
I live across the street. Bye.
Crazy what?
So you can see, I am the best Virgin Mary you have. Vote for me, America's next top Mary. Mary of Nazareth, all virtue, no vice.
You said that's one thing that I want you to know.
Over at Mary's place, oh.
You're gonna have a good time before you go.
One more thing that I wanna guarantee.